Hey guys, welcome to the channel. So in this week's video, I'm going to be showing you how to make 3 different bath salts. These are the perfect bath salts to create an at-home spa day, and they smell amazing. Plus, they're super easy to make. Want to see how I make these bath salts? Well, keep watching. So let's hop right into these ingredients. So the first ingredient that we're going to be using is dead sea salt. And in addition to the dead sea salt, I'm also going to be using some pink Himalayan sea salt. So for this first bath salt combination, you only need 2 ingredients, the dead sea salt and the pink Himalayan sea salt. And in addition to that, you need a jar. So let's go ahead and create our first combination. So if you've been rocking with me here on this channel for a while, thanks for subscribing. If you're new, go ahead and like this video, subscribe to the channel, and click the notification bell so you're notified whenever I create a new video. So for this first combination, I'm just taking my jar and I'm taking my 2 sea salts and I'm going to alternate the colors. So if you don't really love scented bath products, then this is an excellent relaxation bath salt for you. So there is no scent, and we're just going to alternate the colors in this jar. So I'm going to start with the dead sea salt, and I'm just going to take a couple of tablespoons and go ahead and place it in the jar. And I just want to make sure that I fill the bottom of the jar. So that was 2 tablespoons of the dead sea salt. And like I said, I'm just going to alternate the colors. So now I'm putting in the pink Himalayan sea salt. And I'm going to go back to the white dead sea salt. And keep alternating until I get to the top of the jar. And this is about a 5-ounce jar. And then I'll put one more layer of the white dead sea salt on top. And we have our first combination. So this combination was super easy to make. You only need 2 ingredients. And like I said, if you don't love a lot of different fragrances and oils, then this is the perfect 2 combination bath salt. Now let's go ahead and move on to our second bath salt. So for this next combination, I'm going to go ahead and measure out some additional sea salts. I'll be using dead sea salt, which is here, and then I will also be using some Epsom salt. So I'm going to measure out about 1/2 cup of each of these salts. So this is a total of 1 cup, and I'm going to transfer it to a larger bowl. And from here, I'm going to take some rubbing alcohol and I'm going to spray my salts because I'm going to do something really fun next. So now I'm just going to be adding in some color. And from here, I'm just going to make sure that my color gets all over my salts. And once the alcohol evaporates from this salt, it's going to leave behind this great, lovely pink color. So I really like this color, but I think I'm going to add just a little bit more color. So now I'm going to take some rose petals that have already been crushed up, and I'm going to just sprinkle a little over into my mixture. And I'm also going to sprinkle in some calendula. And go ahead and stir that up. That way you can see how much botanical you've already put in, and if you want to add more, then you can. The Epsom salt that I'm using is already scented with eucalyptus and mint. So that is the scent, so there's no need for me to add any essential oils or any fragrance oils for this combination. And from here, you can go ahead and take your jar and go ahead and fill up your jar. And for a final touch, you can sprinkle some rose petals on top and some calendula. So for this next combination, I'm going to be using a half a cup of dead sea salt. I'm also going to be using a half a cup of Epsom salt, and then I'm going to add in about a half a cup of coconut milk powder. So I'm going to go ahead and add in my Epsom salt. Next, I'm going to add in my dead sea salt. Then I'm going to add in my coconut milk powder. And then let's add in some calendula. Some lavender. Some rose petals. And some peony. And then let's go ahead and give this a stir. And now we can add it into our jar. So guys, these are my bath salts. They look amazing and they were so easy to make. I hope you enjoyed this video. Products that I use can be found in the description box below. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.